Hello everybody, welcome back. Okay, I'm hoping we're entering the final stages of Bigonville. So, we've got one major German strong point remaining, so I'm manoeuvring tanks over there to shoot at it. I'm getting my machine gun teams into cover, and there's a machine gun there we need to deal with. So let's see how we get on. Okay, artillery came in last time, and we've destroyed some buildings, which is always nice. Right, come on guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way of that machine gun. Okay, so we've got to occupy these buildings here. Tank machine guns coming from behind us. We should have tank guns coming in from the right. How much fun is our artillery having? Let's have a look. Okay, so we did see some Germans running back. Still there. Somebody running the almost feel sorry for that poor guy there. Almost, but not quite. Right, okay. Right, so we've still not really dealt with that. Are you? Okay, so. Thank you. can see. Okay, right, so I think the German infantry here have been shattered, I really do. You guys should pick your own targets, have as much fun as you can. Right. Okay, you guys are now coming in. You've not done much. Right, so we need to get tank fire on there. Okay, now gonna be a bit tricky. They've got anti-tank weapons, so let me know what you can see. Really not having that much effect, but it'll be discouraging them. Okay. So you get there, clear your target, and just wait. Are either of you two at headquarters? You are not. Are you headquarters? You are not. You happen to be an artillery observer, you would, but don't think we need that for now. It'd be nice if you could actually get into that building. Right. I think those guys are in deep trouble. Okay, well, let's keep going. See how we get on. 42 minutes. Excitement we're having over here. That's right, this little chap was running for his life. Okay. Right. How's it going? No luck, mate. Sorry. German units are shattered here. Okay. Good. Right, okay. So you're still there. Who are you shooting at? You've got somebody wounded. But... yeah. Keep shooting. So, up there, up there, up there, up there. Get rid of that for me. You'll see that in a second, I think. Right. These guys are just under a huge amount of fire, so that should be fine. You guys. Oh, you found somebody to shoot at. Okay, let's get rid of him. You guys are moving up. You guys are moving up. What happened to the other machine gun? Did I change my mind about where to put him? I think I did. That's very silly. Okay, right, so. You guys, I think, are not doing much here. We do have a wall to cover us here. Okay, so we can use that to move up. Okay, so. Immediately go the other way. That's what you guys are firing at. Fantastic. Right, okay. So let's see what sort of day this guy's gonna have. Ah, right, I should have had a headquarters in position out of order. That's okay. see how we got on over here. So we won't get rid of him. Somebody's still alive there. Possibly not. Actually need to advance here. I'm not sure I do. Okay. Okay, we'll risk one beaten up squad. Okay. Right, okay, you. Where are you? You're there. Actually, you are most wiped out. Okay. That's... okay. Can you two do anything for me? Seeing German infantry around here, there's a headquarters there. I assume everybody is shooting at him. That. Okay, right, let's see how much we can clear out of here. These guys are still getting sieved. What the hell happened to you?
Roger, fire mission.
Right, okay. Okay, wanted to check how you guys are getting on. You're fine. Okay, so we will indeed move up into these buildings. Right. Machine gun them. You can do less damage to our side that way. Right, okay. So how are we going to deal with this? Right, okay. We can clear out any Germans here. Right, no. Stay there. Do it from this side. Okay. No. I don't like doing this. I feel very exposed. Still can't do anything. Okay, let's try him. Is a huge pain. Right. Okay, you tanks, you've got to be able to do better for me. Some more mortars here.
Fire mission request. Over.
Okay, we'll let that go on. Alright, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. You're in trouble. Okay, right. Go. So we've got the infantry movement looking at our left. Did I cancel that tank movement? I did. Ah, that was dumb. I'm gonna have to.
Fire perfect. Over. Over.
Gunner way the way over there. Good shot. Okay, it was a good aim at deer moving these tanks.
Roger, fire pro back.
Coming in. Let's see if we can see what happened to these guys. Oh, RT. That's what happened.
Fire perfect. Over.
unlucky, I think, there, mate. German mortar that can see that half track somewhere around here. Now, we actually saw one get out, I think, around about here. So how he managed to survive the artillery?
Roger, fire mission request. Out.
Right, okay, we'll leave that there. I'm going to park the camera there to remind me about that mortar. So join me next time, and thank you as always for watching.